no FedEx and I like your hat.
Read through my hat?
What you reading? Did you still believe in Santa?
Yeah!
Why?
Why? Because I like Santa!
Well, you're retarded!
Oh, don't take my money!
To belong. It's not like you hate him or want him to die, but maybe he goes home and thinks suicide, or he comes back to school with a gun at his side, and a kindness from you might have saved his life. Heroes are made when you make a choice. You could be a hero, heroes do what's right. You could be a hero, you might save a life. You could be a hero, you could join the fight for what's right.
Another dead kid. What can it be this time? Seems like he had a drink before he went to bed. Maybe drugs? Huh. Who knew? I should get this down to the lab for DNA analysis. Poor kid.
What do you got?
Well, the victim was poisoned with GHB.
Think they could be using it for muscle stimulus?
I don't think so. The pathology report came back, and there was an injection site on his forearm, most likely forced, and there was blunt force trauma to his head. Most likely a hard curved object.
All right. Thank you, doctor.
No problem.
It's game time.
Do you know why you're here, Miss Tamburino?
Well, you see, my parents said it was an oops, but they were in love, so they made it work, and...
You know what I'm talking about.
Chill your roll, chick. I don't.
Does the name Nick Gross Steven ring a bell?
Yeah, pretty much the biggest jerk in school.
Did you hear what happened to him?
He doesn't believe in Santa.
You know what I'm talking about.
No.
You didn't hear that he died?
That's pretty awesome.
Mind telling me what you're doing the night of the 26th?
Oh, so I'm reading my book. My favorite book, Santa Claus.
Then would you mind telling me how we have this? The scene of the crime. We have your hair. We have your fingerprints.
Whoa, I think I need a lawyer. You don't understand what it was like. Every single day I came home, on the bus he bullied me, on the walk home he bullied me. Like, I couldn't get away from it. Nobody could handle that. Nobody.